Mama got married to someone I barely knew. They had me, then they had my sister too. And I was too young to understand why he left, but how it broke my mama's heart I'll never forget. It was 3 years before she met somebody new, and though I didn't have much to compare him to, he was the best man my mama ever loved. Not the kind that walks away, but the kind that don't give up. Devoted and true, someone to look up to. Even a boy of 8 could understand. He was the best man. He called me his son, and I called him my dad. He was like no friend that I had ever had. He taught me how to drive a nail and build a go-kart, and how to love a woman with all of my heart. One night we watched him get down on one knee and ask Mama to be his wife. Then he asked me to be the best man, and I stood by his side as he lifted the veil of that beautiful bride. He said I do, then she did too, and she walked back down the aisle holding hands with the best man. Back down the aisle holding hands with the best man. Dad, you're still the best man.